Hi friends, in this video we are going to learn about one of the parts of the excretory system known as the urinary system. First, what is the excretory system? Do you know that a lot of waste is generated in our body? It is mainly generated in solid, liquid and gas. The solid waste comes from the food we eat and it goes out with the process of digestion. And what about the liquid and the gas waste? These waste come out of our body during the process of excretion in the system of that is excretory system. This excretory system mainly consists of three organs: the kidneys, lungs and skin. The skin has sweat glands which produce sweat, and with the sweat comes out the bad waste in our body. So what is sweat? This sweat is the water, the salty water that comes out when we exercise a lot or when we sit in a hot place. And the lungs, these lungs give out carbon dioxide, which is also a waste to our body because it is not needed by our body. So the lungs also help. And the next is the kidneys. The kidneys are the next organ. Do you see these blood vessels? This is the artery, the red one is the artery, and the blue one is the vein. So this artery will carry the good blood. That is, this artery will bring the blood with the oxygen to all the organs. And this vein will carry back the bad blood. Now, this vein will carry the bad blood. So this will have those bad nutrients. So the blood will get partially clean when this comes to the kidneys. So these kidneys over here are organs, bean shaped organs, which are usually reddish brown in color. Have you eaten those kidney beans? It is in the shape of this. It is also a similar color. And these kidneys has these small bud shaped, these bud shaped calyx. This is called the calyx. These bud shaped organ inside the kidney is known as the calyx. So this calyx will collect the bad nutrition, the bad waste in the blood. That is usually in the form of like dead cells or unwanted nutrition. Usually it is unwanted nutrition. So this is called the calyx. And this is the kidney. So this is the outer section of the kidney. This kidney will look like this. And this is the inner section of the kidney where the calyx will be present. This is the kidney. Now on the top, do you see these yellow color thing? It is a gland. So glands usually produce hormones. And do you know what hormone this produce? This gland is called the adrenal gland and it produces adrenaline. This adrenaline is a hormone that brings out the emotion of anger or the response we give to anger. It also helps to improve the immune system in our body. So this is the adrenal gland. So this is not a part of the excretory system, that is urinary system, but it is present above the kidney. This is the adrenal gland. Now, the blood comes to the kidneys and gets partially cleaned. That means all the waste materials except carbon dioxide comes to the kidneys. This calyx present here will clean it and send it back to the veins. And this urine that is along with water, it is called as urine, comes through this pipe which is known as the ureter. This pipe is known as the ureter. So there are two ureters connecting to both the kidneys. It is one is called the right ureter and the other one is called the left ureter. This ureter is connected to this organ called as the urinary bladder. This urinary bladder is a bag-like structure which temporarily stores the urine. So the urine that is produced in the kidneys comes to this urinary bladder and gets temporarily stored. This urine, when the bladder gets full, will give an urgent sensation. So many times you try to control, and then when it gets too urgent, you rush off to the toilet. So this is when the bladder gets full. And after this bladder gets full, it comes out through this tube known as the urethra. So this short muscular tube is known as the urethra. This tube is called the urethra. So these are the parts of the urinary system. Now, do you know that a person can also live with one kidney? Actually, an extra kidney is given as a safety if one kidney gets damaged. So a person can survive with one kidney. So many people lose the working of both the kidneys. So many people will donate one kidney because they can survive with another kidney to the other people to help them. So this is called organ donation, and many parts are also donated. And the urinary bladder gets full, and sometimes we may be in important work and we don't want to immediately go to the bathroom. So we will control it and control it and control it till our work gets finished. But we are not supposed to control, because this contains salt. So it is usually salty water, and it also contains other unwanted nutrients and dead cells also. So the more you control it, so as more urine keeps getting collected, it will get compressed and compressed and compressed, which will result in a form of small stones. It is usually salt stones, and they are called as kidney stones because they usually form near the kidneys. And so that's why we are not supposed to control our urine. And once we get the sensation, we have to rush off to the bathroom. And it is better to clear our bladder before we sleep, because many times when we sleep, we don't feel the coming of the urine, or sometimes we feel too lazy to get up in the middle of the night. So it is better to clear our bladder before we go to sleep. And thank you, friends, for watching this video, and hope you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe our channel to get more interesting videos like this. Thank you.